How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Battlefront 2. We just got lucky there. We got a match with Takodana. I'm lagging horrendously. You would not believe how long it took for me to get this. The internet I have right now is extremely bad. I don't know why it's so bad, but so we shoot this. Maybe with a normal gun. I can't pick up anything. Did he get it? There's nothing here for me to pick up. I wonder, is there a bug? Alright, let's pretend that we have it, mate. And go see if I can do the other things.
We have reports of Kylo Ren having joined.
There should
the
be
enemy.
A thing you pick up after you shoot.
This will be our last retreat.
I can't go out there. Prepare oh, fuck's sake. This happened before, actually. I got on a game and I actually couldn't do it. I got onto a game and I was on the very last stage and I couldn't actually go over to that last section.
The first order must be stopped here.
Boom. do not try that. What happens is, I'm sorry, my internet has been absolutely horrendous. What happens is, you're meant to go to the poster. You're meant to shoot the poster. I'm just going to finish this match off. You're meant to go to the poster. You're meant to shoot the poster to get the coin. And then, you're meant to... you're meant to go to the poster, you're meant to shoot it to get a coin. And then after you shoot the coin, you have to go over to the Slave 1 ship. And then when you're at the Slave 1 ship, you have to activate three things. You have to activate the right, the left, and the middle by the Slave 1, right in front of the Slave 1. Then you have to run back, as I said in the last video, run all the way back, activate the 501st flag, activate that, and then once you've activated that, this fucker's out of stamina. And then once you've activated that, you have to... Oh, we lost. Once you've activated that, you run all the way downstairs into that room. You hold square on the door, and it lets you into the room. However, the reason why I tried to jump through it there is because I was looking on Twitter, just casually scrolling through Twitter while I was trying to find a match with Takodana. And if you just run into the wall and jump into the door, you just go through the door, because even just there, it wasn't working for me. The coin didn't come out. But some guy did it accidentally. He was just jumping around while trying to hold square, because it wouldn't happen for him. And he just phased through the wall. So that's what happened there. Try that yourself, in case it's a bug. I don't know how long it's going to take for it to get fixed, because there's last update for Battlefront or whatever. But yeah, so that saved me a lot of hassles. Let's go to my collection screen. Oh, do I have to get it in the crate? Yes, grab it in the crate. And there you go. That is the Reys skin that I have now unlocked, but will not be using because the Skywalker one is better. So guys, that's how you're meant to get this skin. I just wanted to do a video of me unlocking the skin, but try jumping through the wall, and I'll see you guys in the next video.